Razer is officially targeting the creative market, and the proof to that are the latest news about Razer's new Studio Edition laptops. If previously we got used to powerful Razer gaming solutions, then this is absolutely a different level. Studio Edition laptops will be equipped with Quadro RTX 5000 GPUs and top-of-the-line CPUs. If this sounds like something you might be interested in, I encourage you to find full specs and details about those new laptops that will be available in autumn. This video is fully sponsored and supported by Razer. It's your chance to win one of the most amazing laptops of our time. The Razer Blade 15 with RTX 2080, exactly same model I made a review about. This laptop is still my daily driver and I love it so much. The contest, as mentioned in my latest tutorial, is related to Jar with Firefly. Since many of you like the jar so much, we thought it would be cool if you would create your own moody and dramatic sequence featuring the jar with fireflies. My last tutorial is dedicated exactly to this topic, so you know how to create one. Moody and dramatic implies a strong mood to the scene. Cozy, romantic, mysterious, creepy, or anything else you want, but it can't be just a jar on a plate. The scene has to have strong character. There are some technical rules as well. It doesn't matter what 3D software you will use to create your scene, but you have to use a GPU render engine such as Octane or Redshift. Once your video is done, you would upload it to Vimeo and send the link to andrey@librov.com with the subject Jar with Fireflies contest. In email, you would also include your full name, your location, city and country, and couple of screenshots of your 3D software that would prove you use the GPU render engine. Submission deadline is 1st of July. And results will be announced on 7th of July. The winner will be picked by myself and Razer team. One prize, one winner. The best work wins. Simple as that. Exciting times. Wish you best of luck, comrades. Peace.